Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump!
Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Eh, some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on, already.
Do I know you?
Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so.
Come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This
on,
the end. So
fuck.
No, dog.
Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog! You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't talk him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, stay the fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump. I'll jump.
Hell no. I gotta catch this fool.
That's my truck!
I had this song playing when Mary Ellen was born. Had her right there on the pool table. And they didn't
I warn
the
y'all,
game.
I jump!
But the truth doesn't wait.
Jump, it'll save your career!
And what goodbye, cruel world! Was now believed.
She said she'd leave come Monday morning. Friends who lived in New York City. She'd look them up and
time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, dude?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl. An
angel in hell in New York City. But I can't think about that now. Tell him Bible stories and give him all the love I never could. And never tell him too much about his daddy, cause there's not too much to say that's good. He'll have to learn it all from his mother. Say his ABC. But when you teach him prayers to say at bedtime.
Hey, get yourself straightened out. Then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.